In the reaction to the financial crisis, central banks decided to follow an expansionary monetary policy. Expansionary monetary policy, that is an increase in the supply of money. The increase in the supply of money decreases the interest rate, and the LM curve will shift downward. Now the LM curve and the expansionary monetary policy shifts the LM curve downwards.